is a new day for South Sudan in boosting the economic in oil production. The Sudanese team of National Upstream Solution Company has now paid as fully assembled the first rig in Paloch oil field. Speaking to SSBC after assessing the site, the managing director of Nile Petroleum, Dr. Shol Deng, said the project will create more opportunities to South Sudanese engineers. Shol assured the public on the Nile Pet commitment in competing with international companies in service delivery.
This one is a brand new rig, and we actually brought two. One is 450, the second one, which is yet to be assembled, is 650. The significance of these two rigs is that it will create a lot of job opportunities for our South Sudanese technicians and engineers who have been attached, and a lot of workers will also be working in these two rigs. This is a business that was solely done by international companies in South Sudan, but today we can assure you that from now on South Sudan is going to be doing this business together with the international companies, and so part of the service money will be retained here in South Sudan.
The president of Nile Drilling Company, Engineer Paul Ring, pointed out that the new project will generate national income and fulfill the national agenda. Ring expressed that the project will support the country economy.
Now, I can explain to you the benefit of this project. This rig alone, you can just earn a month less than $300,000 just for renting. It's not even the crew, because even the rig move. This rig move, you are seeing them. They had another also money coming in. So if we place two to the oil service, we can be getting like $700,000 a year, a month. This is the income can come in, but with the operation costs, we will be able to take out. So this is the business that is not losing. It's just something that can continue for 20 years to 30 years.
Meanwhile, the Sudanese National Upstream Solution Company work oversight head of South Sudan projects engineer Tari Pora said the rig is equipped with the engines for service in the models of standards. Engineer assured that the rig is assembled, we are waiting for the third party approval to the final works in order to place the well site in helping the productions of the oil.
Now our rig, as you can see, is fully rigged up. We are ready for the inspection and for the operation. If we wouldn't get the support of engineers from Nile Pet, all the engineers from NDS, my super selective team, I'd like to thank everybody who contributed to accomplish this mission, even the cargo levers who are assisting us.
The representative of the Ministry of Petroleum in the field, Parisa Henry, said the ministry is putting more efforts to improve the oil production in the country.
The Nile Drilling Company, as a subsidiary of Nile Pet, for the achievement that they have done, and it is a first achievement for assembling of the rig by a South Sudanese technician.
The team led by the managing director of Nile Petroleum, Dr. Chol, and the president of Nile Drilling Engineering assured the people of South Sudan on the stepping of the national oil operating company supporting the country economy. The team also inspected the site as part of the country economic staffing programs. For SSBC News, I am John Agwek, Paloch, Oil Field.